For this video, we're going to talk about number 55, George McCormick, defensive tackle and guard for Bronxville High School, located right here on the screen. And this kid, not an overly tall kid at 5'10", but I tell you, what he makes up in height, he brings an explosiveness. He's got one of the best first steps, explosive first steps that I've seen, watching all the defensive players going into next year. He plays over the guard. He's usually in the three technique. And this kid is, you know, he uses his quick feet, his quick burst to really blow by offensive linemen. A lot of offensive linemen struggle to keep up with his speed. And this kid really does well in certain techniques. Drive technique is what I like to call it, where he's shooting gaps. He's trying to penetrate into the backfield. He really causes disruption both in the run game and the pass game. And we're going to go over a few plays. He's also shown the strength that he doesn't get moved off too easily, even though not being a very big kid. But we're going to go over a few plays on defensive end. I mentioned where he's located. And what he's going to do is he's going to show that speed that I mentioned, okay? They're going to try to down block him, okay? They're going to fake a run to the right. Quarterback's going to try to play action to his left, okay? And he's going to really blow up this play with using his speed. Watch him blow by this block right here. Look at him explode right here. He's pretty much attacking the mesh, okay? Quarterback just turned around. He's going to create some serious problems and force the sack. Hey, look at him blow that up, and the quarterback trips because he tried to rush out of there. That's a sack right there. That's all because of his explosiveness. All right, one more time. Again, watch him. Look at him shoot out of his stance. Look at him. He's pretty much at the mesh point right when the quarterback turns around. That's a lot of speed right there and just blows this play up. Let's go to another play. Here he's located again. Again, really good at penetrating through gaps. Okay, what they're going to try to do is they're going to run away from him. All right? The tackle, big tackle. And this kid's actually an impressive football player as well. He's going to try to cut him off. Watch him use his speed. Watch him rip his arm through. Look at him explode through. Look at him. He's already on the opposite end of the line of scrimmage. Explode by that tackle, and he's going to finish the play. It's a good job. Again, not an overly big kid, but I tell you, he's explosive. Let's go to another play. Right here he is located again. I mentioned he's shown the strength not to get blown out of his spot. Okay, again, not an overly big guy, especially playing an interior defensive lineman, but you have to have a strong base. If people try to run right at you, you can't get blown off your spot, and he's shown that ability to hold his ground. Okay, the offense is going to do, they're going to try to double him, right? They're going to do a combo block, right? Big offensive lineman, two guys trying to double him and get to the linebacker. He shows his ability to man down. He has a strong base. He's not going to get pushed off his spot, and then he's going to get off and make a play. Okay, look at him get off and then go down the line and make the play. All right at the line of scrimmage. Again, watch him. Right from the start. Okay, you're going to try to double him. You see him. He doesn't get blown up. All right, doesn't move. And then look at him get off and make the play. All right, good lateral quickness. Finally, let's go to our last play. Located right here. You're going to be running a jet sweep to him. Okay, normally they're going to be pulling a guard. They don't think an interior lineman is going to make this play. But he shows the athleticism and the speed, the lateral quickness, to make plays on the outside. Watch him. Okay, jet sweep. Look at him. He penetrates. He reads it. He goes down the line, and he makes the play. Okay, he doesn't get too deep. He penetrates. He reads that it's an outside run. Look at him change direction and make that play. That's good stuff right there.